They're back. The Florida Everblades clinched a spot in the Kelly Cup playoffs this weekend.
NBC2's Sean Berry found out how this has become practically standard for the team over the past two decades.
Pretty soon, Hertz Arena will be packed with cowbell-crazed fans clad in green, ready to cheer on the Everblades as the team makes its 22nd postseason appearance. That's in 23 years, by the way.
Our organization is a first-class organization with high expectations.
High expectations met Saturday night inside Hertz Arena.
Pass across, check, score!
As the Florida Everblades secured a playoff spot for the 22nd time in 23 years. In fact, you'd have to go back to 2014 to find the last time the Blades failed to qualify for the postseason.
I think, you know, it kind of speaks for itself.
Captain John McCarron helping lead the team to its last four playoff appearances now.
You know, it's the most fun time of the year. It's kind of what you battle for all season. And, you know, I don't take it for granted.
For head coach Brad Ralph, however.
I kind of jumped into this season kind of almost in playoff mode.
The playoffs started months ago for him after the 2020 postseason was canceled.
It's almost been 2 years in the making here for playoffs. So there's going to be a lot of energy and emotion from our end, certainly from the players that have been here for 2 years.
But before the playoffs begin, both Ralph and McCarron want to see the Blades clinch home ice advantage, something they have yet to do.
I think our home record compared to our road record this year is glaringly better. That's something we do need to work on.
And the Blades will have six more opportunities, six games left on their schedule to clinch home ice throughout the first two rounds of the playoffs. However, four of those games are on the road. In Estero, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.